This is where prices for commodities like gold, oil, wheat, or even financial instruments are determined. It's a place where investors, traders, and businesses manage the risk of future price fluctuations, effectively turning uncertainty into calculated speculation.